Right. I don't like doing that, but I like doing it. Okay, we're ready to go here. So, hello, one and all. Welcome back to SirBlack49, and welcome back to the Bastion. It's been a couple weeks since we last played this. Since, like I said, yesterday I took the last weekend off, and then before that weekend I couldn't stream that previous Sunday as well because I was just so damn tired because I didn't sleep the previous night. But we're back. We're here. Thanks, more Bastion. It's your boy, SirBlack49.
Good thing we got to that mortar before the beasts of the wild learned how to use it.
All right. So I need to get used to playing this game again. So when last we met, I know like one of the things we're trying to do was like enemy gauntlet, and I think we have a couple more like hunting grounds we haven't cleared yet. Maybe we'll try our best to do later. But yeah, our main goal over here is Zulf. Hey Ash, how's it going? I'm doing pretty well. How you doing? There's just a couple of proving grounds here. That's where Zulf is, so we'll grab him in a moment. But first, I want to try and tackle that one gauntlet that I couldn't get done last time, first and foremost. Hey, Emily, how's it going? Yeehaw! Like the emote. How's it going, Emily? Welcome. Let's see. Alright, what should we take with us? Alright, take the flame bellows with us. Doing good, glad to hear it. And a ring of fire. Alright.
Nothing like a quick nap after a hearty meal.
Alright, so we're gonna take on this enemy gauntlet here. And hope for the best.
We've all got stories worth telling. Kid ain't the only one.
Who knows where? Alright.
What's he thinking? Let me see if I got this straight. I only heard it once.
Cool. Make it lit. I love the flamethrower. Castro would love this, Emily.
Once there was a normal Ura girl, but she wasn't born in the Tazzel terminals like the rest of her people. She was from Ceylonia.
All reliable. Exactly.
It was a way to reduce the risk of city secrets leaking out. The mama passed away from birthing complications, leaving the girl trapped inside that city with no one but her father.
Ooh. That's poison. I don't like that. Love me a good old fireball. Who doesn't, you know?
The father was sharper than a brusher's pike, so he got a job working for the city's mancers. His daughter barely saw him.
I don't. Aw. We are a fireball household bird.
Her father told her nothing of her Ura heritage.
I gotta complete them set up for the dreams.
It's for your own good, he said.
Yeah, I decided to go with the flamethrower for this one. Hopefully we can get this one done. Have you played any other games from this dev? I played the hell out of Hades. But besides that, I played a little bit of Pyre, and I didn't play a little bit of Pyre, but haven't played much of it, and haven't played like Transistor yet. But I want to play that game eventually as well. Not sure if I'll play it on stream though, but eventually I'll play it. I want to. You live. Stop living. Sir. Sir. Get back over here. Sir.
At first, thank you. She tried to be like other girls, but her classmates spread word that her father was an Uruk traitor.
Let's see. I said to finish this because of Hades. we think of Pyre. I haven't played enough of it to have an opinion of it. I only played like about like 15 minutes, honestly. So I'm not sure how to feel about it.
Young man stood up for her, or so he led it to believe. He knew much of her heritage, and she grew fond of him.
Actually, no, they made Pyre. That was their third game, I believe. Closer, thank you. Ah, damn it. Okay. Wait, a bit too close there. Alright, can you die, good sir? Thank you. Or reliable coming in clutch. I was just about to use my healing too.
Could flee the city together and go to the Tazzle terminals.
Ain't got a bitch. All right.
They would hide inside a garbage bin until it got ingested by a scumbag, then let him slosh on out of the city for disposal.
Oh no, two of you fuckers. Y'all smaller. Uh-oh. Damn it. Alright, we'll try it again.
Knocks him into an uneasy sleep.
Actually, 1 second, let me try something real quick. I was hoping you guys having a fantastic Easter. Fantastic day, by the way. Not sure. I'm not gonna do much over here besides if I have some, you know, dinner later on and some good old fashioned D&D later. Do you have any shrines active right now? Let's see. I don't think which one I didn't do yet. Let's see. Actually, we can claim this one.
Skippers delivered us from the motherland.
Let's see. Oh yeah, they only have like the one here. Let's see. I'd go either all or nothing, really. Yeah, I suppose. Hope you had a great Easter too. Thank you. Hope you had one good one as well, Emily. I guess. But I don't know. Personally, I just like to have at least have like, you know, some on. But I can understand like that, you know, that strategy, all or nothing. Still missing two, but so that can wait. I'll stick with this right now. I'm trying to remember which one I didn't do yet. Which one I forgot to finish, rather, but. Oh, it's gonna be a second beta for Strive. Right, 1 sec, let me just one thing real quick. Pardon me. Moment. Still don't know if it's confirmed, but I'm sure it will. It wouldn't be surprising, you know, given that, you know, they delayed the game a few months to you know, polish it as like the first beta, so it wouldn't surprise me to have like a second one before the game's like, you know, launch in June. Let's see. All right, there we go. Okay, there we go. Close to the bedroom. All right, there's the bedroom. That's what we had to like, we're trying to do last time.
We'll just have to wait and see what happens.
There's a third one.
Difficulty telling me a story. Haven't heard it.
A close one. Gotcha. All right. This is the one we're trying to do earlier. Oops, I want to do that.
Life there in the hanging gardens, he aimed to throw it all away.
Loaded Harvest. Burn it down, burn it down!
It wasn't the first time Zulf had nothing to lose. He was born to a simple Ura couple who didn't last long before plague took him.
Oops! That was the wrong way.
He grew up hungry in the tunnels of the Tazzle terminals, so he took to stealing from a Ceylonian missionary living there. He once got sloppy with his thieving hands. The missionary caught him, but didn't rat him out. Instead, he offered to take him in. Zulf like a gentleman, like he was his own son. Taught him theology, history, and mercy.
How'd I do that? Oh. Like whack-a-mole in here. And a mallet, all these things pop out of the ground. Got a nice afternoon.
When the missionary passed away, Zulf promised to continue his work to bring about a lasting peace between the Ura and Ceylonia. Started teaching the missionaries.
Not in this dojo, sir.
Would listen, and listen they did.
Ooh, got a got an achievement. Bounty. Memorial. Other adjectives to describe it. Why not? Maybe nouns, a better term.
He advocated tolerance and argued that the Ura should atone for the war. He believed the city had much to teach his people.
Oh, didn't see you there. Just play it safe.
However, Zulf felt he could only do so much in the Tazzle terminals. He needed Ceylonia to know the Ura had changed. To do what the missionary did many years before. He left the city of his youth to brave a savage land.
Thank you. you. It's lit.
But he knew how to fend for himself. And then at last, Zulf saw the rippling walls on the horizon. He endeared himself to city folk straight away, and in turn he fell in love with the city and its people. One in particular.
Gotcha.
This young lady was fascinated by the Ura, but she never met anyone like Zulf.
I can use some health tonics just in case, game. That'd be nice. Yeah, I love that fire wheel thing. Oh, I didn't want to do that early. But whatever.
Zulf clasped her hands and proposed in proper Ceylonian style.
I love the hammer, are ya? I mean, I like it. I like it. It's a decent weapon, you know. Long into the night, joy and revelry like you've never seen. This, you know, this some I don't know. Ask like how it feels. Oof. Yeah. I mean, damn. Holy shit. Okay. That was a lot of damage.
Inside the Ura Ceylonian War Memorial, built like an Ura den, but something was wrong.
How much like to stick and move, link to like something else for that slot better. I'll probably choose something else for like when we get to the one of the other missions later on. You're going only useful in the early game? Okay.
Okay. Nightmare. Everything that wasn't gone was twisted upside down.
I'm kind of like more of a play how I feel kind of person, you know. I feel like playing hammer, you know.
Oh,
I didn't want to fucking heal. God damn it.
Out to her. She cheered with all the ashes in the sky.
Ah, damn. Oh well. Almost got it. Alright. I didn't beef those two times in a row. Could have had it there.
First time Zulf had nothing to lose. He was born to a simple Ura couple who didn't last long before plague took him. He grew up hungry in the tunnels of the
Leave those there for right now.
So he took to stealing from a Ceylonian missionary living there. He once got sloppy with his thieving hands.
Oh, Emily, that reminds me. So, last session in a camp campaign, I finally got to use a fireball on this wyvern we fought. It was glorious.
That missionary raised Zulf like a gentleman, like he was his own son. Taught him theology, history, and mercy.
Yes, right. Like the wyvern, like just barely missed like the deck saving throw, and I was able to like finally kill him. It was amazing. It was an amazing feeling. Burn it all to the ground. Hell yeah. Casual will burn it all down.
The missionary passed away. Zulf promised to continue his work to bring about a lasting peace between the Ura and Ceylonia. Started teaching the missionaries wisdom to any Ura who would listen, and listen they did.
Oh, hello. All right. Was not anticipating that to happen.
He advocated tolerance and argued that the Ura should atone for the war. He believed the city had much to teach his people. Thank you. Zulf felt he could only do so much in the Tazzle terminals. He needed Ceylandia to...
I really miss that crew, but Oskala was a quiet character. I'm not used to that. I'm used to being a Zox or a Constance, yeah. You'll always be a dagger for days, Emily.
He decided to do what the missionary did many years before. He left the city of his youth.
I can't wait for the day we can go back to the... I can't wait till we go back to the Free Teeth gang. And then Sid can come back with his justice! Daggers for days, hell yeah. And then at last, me too. Justice!
He endeared himself to city folk straight away, and in turn he fell in love with the city and his people. One in particular.
Please stop living, sir. Thank you.
This young lady was...
Just play a Phasma game as Sig and Sox, dude. I would love that.
She told him she knew all the city's best kept secrets.
Yeah, next time you get on Phasma, totally gotta do that.
Celebrated with his friends long into the night. Joy and revelry like he'd never seen. Too bad he couldn't remember it all.
Oof.
Don't worry about it.
Oh boy. Just hearing justice on one end of the jail, and the textbook goblin noise on the other side. Basically.
He emerged from that hole in the ground into a waking nightmare. Everything that wasn't gone was twisted upside down.
Three more.
Thank you.
One second. I gotta hydrate.
What few faces he saw on the street.
Excuse me. Remember, kids, hydrate or dehydrate. Hydrate or dehydrate, exactly.
He found his wife to be asleep inside her home. But when he reached out to her,
she joined. Last wave, come on. That last goddamn wave. Alright. Okay. Alright. Alright. Screw it. Right now, we'll just leave that as is because I want to go with actual no story with this game. Let's see. Let's see what else we got. Well, weapon wise and story wise, sure. They have like got the cannon, the mortar, fire bellows, carbine, pike, pistols. That's good. I do like the war machete. Quite a bit. Breaker's bow, finger peter. Player's hammer with the pike. Okay. Alright, we'll give that one more go, I guess. And let's see. Might be more useful. Let's just sweep. Gotten all these yet. This is all the things I have right now. Let's see. Well, liquor, mender mead. Let's see. I know you're attached to the fire fan, so leave that be. Thank you for understanding. Yeah, drop the fizz, something else. Yeah. Maybe this?
Alright. They say it's brought men.
I lied. We'll try this one more time. And this time, it's personnel. Oh my god.
Zulf, very soon the kid's gonna have to face that man again.
Someone posted a thing about mean to me. Alright. Let's give it another go, shall we? Oops, that was an accident. Alright, that might work. Worst day is all this life. Might work just nicely. In the hanging gardens, he aimed to throw it all away.
It wasn't the first time Zulf had nothing to lose. He was born to a simple Ura couple who didn't last long before plague took him. He grew up hungry in the tunnels of the Tazel terminals, so he took to stealing from a Ceylonian missionary living there.
Okay, those guys die a lot faster with the pike.
He once got sloppy with his thieving hands. The missionary caught him.
All right.
Didn't rat him out. Instead, he offered to take him in.
I want to not went into the pit. Book ya.
When the missionary passed away, Zulf promised to continue his work to bring about a lasting peace between the Ura and Ceylonia. Zulf started teaching the missionaries wisdom to any Ura who would listen. And listen they did. He advocated tolerance and argued that the Ura should atone for the war. He believed the city had much to teach his people.
All right. Ooh, get countered.
Zulf felt he could only do so much in the Tazel terminals. He needed Ceylonia to know the Ura had changed. Decided to do what the missionary did many years before. He left the city of his youth.
Grab this.
Brave a savage land. Journey was hard, but he knew how to fend for himself. And then at last, Zulf saw the rippling walls on the horizon.
Oh, that's another great tool. The get off me tool.
Whew. He endeared himself to city folk straight away, and in turn he fell in love with the city and its people. One in particular.
Oh, okay.
This young lady was fascinated by the Ura, but she never met anyone like Zulf. She told him she knew all the city's best kept secrets. Favorite spot. It was there that Zulf clasped her hands and proposed in proper Ceylonian style. He celebrated with his friends long into the
crushers.
Joy and revelry like he'd never seen. Too bad he couldn't remember it all. He woke up alone underground.
All right. Inside the Ura Ceylonian. That was a close one.
Emerged from that hole in the ground into a waking nightmare. Everything that wasn't gone was twisted upside down.
Why not?
What few faces he saw on the street.
One more, I got two more. Still mess it up. Alright, last one. Come on. We got this.
Reached out to her. She joined with all the ashes in the sky.
Alright.
Hanging gardens. And there he stood, as if the gods would answer him.
Reflection complete. Alright. Hit it. Finally. First try. Alright. Thank you very much for help there, bird. Appreciate it. Alright. Pike coming in clutch there.
kid's gonna be okay. As for that man, who knows?
Alright. Let's go claim our prizes here. That's three of them.
The brushers, they moved in shadows, but the calamity found them. The cinders kept the city good and warm, made it thrive. The faith.
Ooh, we mother, even croak once during that last trial. Let's go. All right. Okay. So let's go to the shop real quick. Let's see. Right. I'll buy that. Yes, buy all of it. Why not? I'm rich. Alright, what can we forge here? Can't do anything with the pikes yet. That'd be good. Upgrade our fire bellows. So we will.
Using that gas can is keeping a grip on it.
All right. Okay. All right. So I think what we do is save. Let's check my distillery again here. Yeah, I think I like what I have right now. So I think we'll pick it, leave that as is. Then. Alright, so let's finally get on with the story. About an hour in the stream. So we'll just go right to Zulf, shall we? Ooh, that's foreboding as fuck. But we're gonna do it. There is no turning back. I'm gonna skip. Where it's Cadado. See you tonight. Hope you have a great rest of your stream. Alright, well, thanks for stopping by, Emily. I do appreciate it. I will see you tonight for D&D. You have a good rest of your day. I'll see you then.
The calamity hit the Tazzle terminal as hard as the ball.
Ooh, I love this music. Holy shit, this is a great, ass tune. This is a nice ass track. Holy crap. Dude, why Supergiant games go all in with their soundtracks, dude? It's amazing. Oh no, I'm poisoned. Hello there, Nada, and goodbye. Everyone's standing in John Cena's way. Bastion has the most pimping riding in the universe. Yeah. Which way do I go? Oh, this way.
Ah. Zealandia will be whole again. Everything will be back to normal.
Ooh, hello there. Dog power right there.
Everyone will be all right. Problem is, we'll all be gone.
Dun dun dun. Hey, level 6.
This whole place is a living record of the times before the calamity, the way things were before this story.
Hopscotch. Oh, it's like a bitter sort of a. It's kind of weird. I like it.
Your old self. Think of all those times.
Oh, okay. Places you're like roll with it. Okay. Instead of rolling, you hopscotch. No, I did not follow. Get nae-naed. God, it's crumbling. Out of my way. Women and children first. Women and the kid first. It's a gauntlet? Or keep going to one.
Look.
Oh.
There's something else. A confession.
Okay, I landed on a platform. Fuck you, game. Come here. All right.
There's one problem with a place that sets things back to a bygone time. You can't test it. So you're probably wondering, if the calamity happened already, what's to stop it from happening again after the Bastion does its thing?
What if we're the calamity all along?
The answer is, I don't know. You're wondering if there ain't some other way out of this mess. It's all right. I can tell. But why would you even want another way? Unless... unless you wanted to stay here with us. Well, that's sweet and all, but I don't know if I can stick around.
Here, just a fragments. Oh, that.
The weight of the calamity. It's on our shoulders. We can't just let it go.
All right. Get a goddamn battle ramp up in here. Let's go.
Does have another function.
Can't roll with it. Speaking. But still can't even defend. All right, that's the special. Picks up a tonic. The awesome tonic, man.
If ever the monument blew out, we couldn't repair it. We could still evacuate. But first, we'd round up as many folks as we could carry. Next, we detonate the cores, and we take off away from here.
Excuse me.
You know, Zulf and his countrymen won't be giving up that shard without a fight, don't you?
Alright. How about them apples? I like the kids, like, walking animation with this huge-ass thing.
Zulf and the Ura, all they want
Gotta go right.
Zulf right. Dedicated his life to lasting peace between the Ura and Ceylandia.
Thank you.
Zulf ain't lost every shred of decency, though, has he?
Alright, all of y'all die. You. I'll take this. Oh, look a sh- Aww. Alright, come on. Give it up. Come on. Give it up. To the kid.
For Zulf, this ain't a personal matter.
I think you're still alive over there, so need to like stop. Q.
One thing's for sure, Mira can't be happy that the kid followed Zulf all the way home.
Grab that. Oh, yeah, I forgot you can like aim around with the right stick to guard. I forgot about that. Hello? Oh, shit. Got a choice in the matter, y'all. Let's see. Abandon Zulf's body and press forward to Battering Ram. Or abandon the Battering Ram and pick up Zulf's body instead. One of those kind of choices. Well, we'll be the big man here. We'll take his body.
I can see it now. The kid in one corner, and Zulf in the other. Ain't much of a fight. Don't you worry, though. Once the Bastion's restored, it'll all be all right. You ain't still thinking about that whole leaving the city thing, are you? Sweet home, I see your star. You left it burning for me. Mother,
don't mind me, y'all. Hello? I don't know how I died, but let's go.
Reminds me of myself when I was his age. I ever tell you about those days?
Home sweet Bastion.
Get up, kid. Come on, that ain't funny. I say get up. That's more like it. Now, set that shard into the monument there. Then we'll talk.
All right.
The Bastion. It's finally finished. Now, there's something I want you to see. Welcome to the heart of the Bastion. I ain't one for long goodbyes, so here's the deal. Zia and I figure you've done the heavy lifting, so you get to do the honors. We can tell you how to work this thing if you got any questions. Hey, kid.
Alright. We got here, so we have to finally activate it, I imagine. Alright.
You can undo the calamity here and now. Go on, kid. And before I forget, thank you. Always wondered what the motherland was like. Not that it matters anymore.
What happened to Zulf?
Zulf only brought more ruin to the Ura. No wonder they didn't take kindly to him. You've got one thing left to do, so you hang on to that badge. Besides, you earned it. Don't let anything you've done get to you. You can save all those creatures here and now.
Kind of waiting for like a uh-oh, no it didn't kind of thing to happen when I activate the Bastion. But we'll see.
So let's see. You can either prevent the calamity or stick around with me and Rux. I'd hate to be in your shoes.
Oh, she actually speaks in this one.
If I could be any place I wanted, I'd stay right here. We could go anywhere in the world. Zulf tried to talk me into joining him. I tried to talk him out of it. I guess we both failed. When I finally found my people, I told them we could help. They just took me for a traitor. Glad you showed up. Any moment I'd want to live again happened after the calamity, not before.
All right.
Just go with your gut. You'll do the right thing.
If you say so. We'll restore it. Restoration.
It's finished. Now sit tight. It'll be over soon. No matter what happens next, you're done good.
Boo. Oh, boo? Oh shit, I make the wrong choice.
I suppose all that's left is to try and remember this moment. The Bastion's gonna take us back to a better time before any of this. Might be we'll forget everything you've done.
It doesn't matter, honestly. Okay. I swear to get the girl. So I respect that.
Maybe I'll see it in the next one. Say, Landia, we're coming home.
Alright. Alright. It looks like that was Bastion. Alright. Well, that was pretty good. It was a very enjoyable game. God, I love this music so much. I remember, I was listening to Supergiant Games' like 10-year anniversary like soundtrack. It had like a orchestrated version of this song, and it sounded so good. The original sounds pretty damn good too. Wow. Man, yeah, this game is 10 years old, and holy shit, it's, you couldn't really tell, honestly. Like, for first entry for Supergiant Games, this was damn good stuff. We'll see what we can do after the credits. This is gonna be a pretty about an hour and a half stream. But if this is the end of Bastion for me, that will mean that next Sunday we will begin a new game, and then this Saturday we'll try to finish up the Splatoon 2 Octo expansion, and then we'll start a new game after that. So got some new games on the horizon coming up on streams, so hope you guys look forward to that. Don't go to sleep, Switch, we're not done yet. Transistor next, right? Perhaps. So I have to wait and see if next Sunday. It's finally over. All right. Ooh, got a new game plus unlocked. All right, new game plus. We can drain all your weapons. Drain all your weapons. XP. Oh, new shrine idols. All bats and structures buildable in order. Okay. All right. Why don't we continue this real quick? Just double check. So I've had to guess probably before I enter battle with Zulf. Yep. Okay. Okay, well, we could spend some time doing these training rounds. Might as well, right? Because I at least like to get those finished up before we call it. Alright, so we'll try to do the War Machete one first. Let's see. Let's try this out. Where are ya? Alright, so we'll try and do these ones real quick. And by quick, I mean probably take a whole lot of, probably take like the last lot of tries. But... Yeah. Alright. Of course, I've got the time you have to do this in, so we'll find out together. Back here, you. Die already, you. Thank you. Nope. No, thank you. God. Alright. Third prize. Alright. What's second prize? Alright, under 90. Alright, yeah, I think I remember now. I think under a minute. For the first prize, I think. Actually, Get back here. Let me kill you. I think I have to go back there. Okay, let me change up my strategy real quick. That might work, yeah. Extra blades. Oh, that didn't help matters. God, I hate this one so much. Alright, well, I'm not gonna worry about that one. I'm not gonna worry about that one on stream. But I literally have to, you know, get one done before I call a stream for today. Let's try the new weapon we got, see what we can do with that real quick. Let's see.
Don't look down.
Right, let me head on here and see which one was it. I already know I'm not gonna do well with the blocking one, because I hate that one too. So let's at least try and do the Alright, the Mancer Observatory, let's try to do that one, and then we'll call it a stream. Right, the Calamity Cannon.
Now, who would have taught a kid to do a thing like that?
Huh? Alright, let's try this out. Only have like two enhancements on it, but whatever. Might be able to make it work.
Dura probably didn't know that would be watched from Mansur Observatory. It was the perfect spot to test something no one's meant to know about. Only trouble was something about the place drove the windbags crazy. Best stand well clear of that impact.
Nice. Okay, so basically, don't let those things in the background fall. I'm getting at. Oh, defend the conductors. Okay. Oops. As such. Okay, I get this now. That reminds me of yesterday. You had to like defend the orb in Splatoon 2. I guess perfect play, first prize play be to like not let any of them fall. God damn it. Uh-oh, damn it. Almost had it. Well, at least that last one we almost had. Don't Okay. Man, oh man. Alright, let me look into what else we can change. Because I know we're not gonna, you know, I can't afford the third upgrade, so it's what we have right now. If we can't do it, then oh well. Might be better. Cause that blast radius is gonna fuck up the it's gonna fuck up the things back there. This, so maybe this might help? Okay. Yep, it's always like the later waves that always mess me up with this kind of stuff. This will not be it, Chief. Alright, later. Have a good night, man. Alright, well, thanks for stopping by, Ash. I appreciate it. Have a good night as well, dude. Take it easy. Alright. Just like, maybe like one or two more shots. And then we'll probably call it. Because I don't think I'll be able to get this. Felt like at least one more upgrade on it. Yeah, it's like, by the time they get over there, like, how am I supposed to, like, you know, beat them? There's a way, I know there is, but... Okay. Alright. Well, we can attempt to do the short one. I don't know, man. I want to get, you know, at least one done and you see a high note, you know? So we'll try that again, even though it won't go very well. But if not, then it is what it is. So I'm not going to complete this anyway for any of this, so. You have to end in a little bit anyway. Okay, I'm able to cheese it with the roll a little bit. Ah, to do it. Oh god damn, that's 20 hits. I don't care anymore.
Trial push many a man to his limits.
All right. Well, I'm not gonna try that again. I'm not gonna get it. But yeah, give a dour note. But better than that, though. You know, again, really great, really fun game. I really enjoyed my time with this game. Definitely one I'll come back to off stream more than likely. I'll actually get those missions done, so. but like I said, next week I'll be starting up a brand new game. And then, so look forward to that. But for everyone who came by and watched and chatted and all that, thank you very much. As always, I appreciate your time. actually hanging out with little old me. So until next time we meet, have a good rest of your day, and I will catch y'all later. Peace out, guys. Peace out.